over the last year, I've gone to longer rods. This one is 13 feet, and a 13 foot rod puts a lot of snap in the weight as you fling it out. And I was losing rigs because my line would snap and I couldn't figure it out. I thought it might have been the casting canning I had down here. I thought it might have been that the line was wrapped around my last rod guide. And then I finally realized that I'd forgotten one of the basics of surf fishing, which is to have a shock leader on your line. The shock leader needs to be strong enough to withstand the snap of your cast. So I went and got some 100 pound power pro for this 13 foot rod, and now I'm good to go.